making.
First of all, we almost at 300,000. It is closer than you guys think. It is really, really close. I'm thinking maybe by Monday, Tuesday. I don't know. I'm thinking Monday, Tuesday. Don't quote me, but I'm thinking by Monday or Tuesday, y'all. But welcome to all my new subscribers. Welcome to everyone who's been holding it down since day one. Guys, so maybe 2 months ago, I'm going to say 2 months ago when my mom was here, we had ordered food. And I was on a live, and we ordered cheeseburger subs. And people was like, what's a cheeseburger sub? What's a cheeseburger sub? I say, I'm going to do that video. I know it takes me a long time to do a video. But, guys, you like my background? Looking like we, like, out in the woods. I don't know. I just had to put something on my wall. I didn't know to put on the wall. It's summer. It's like a... I think I'm going to get a waterfall next. I don't know. But I'm going to be changing up here and there. I thought this was cute. I loved it. So, I am doing a cheeseburger sub. We had these things called carryouts, and everybody's like, I had carryout. What's a carryout? DC is not the only place that had carryouts, right? I know carryouts are different places. I think maybe you guys call them different names, but at our carryout, we have cheeseburger subs. They are very popular. So I'm going to make my version of a cheeseburger sub for you guys here in my kitchen. So are you guys ready? Let's go cook. Okay, guys. Now, when they do this at the store, oh, y'all, get your apron. Get your apron. So get your aprons. Get your aprons. Get your aprons. Yeah, SoulTea.store. And description below. They use patties. They don't use fresh ground beef. They use patties. So I'm going to use some patties. I got it on my little skillet. Got my stove on a medium high, and we're gonna fry up these patties. We're gonna put some seasoning on these patties. Make sure you season both sides, because you want flavor on both sides of these patties. So make sure you season both sides of these patties. Okay. Whatever seeds that you use for your burgers, I'll be seasoning both sides of these patties, because I want all flavor, all my flavor to come out. Don't hold back, because you want them patties to be what? Delicious. You want them to taste what? Good. And they already smelling good. Alright. Now, to even top that, because you know, people in my house, they like onions. They lucky I found the onion. I really make the patty stand out. I'm gonna cut up some onions for you guys. And I'm gonna top these patties with some onions. I'm just gonna cook them all up in between here, because it has some flavor. And there we go. Just gonna let them cook. I'm gonna clean this mess up, and we're gonna let them cook. We're gonna put together this cheeseburger sub, how they do it in our carryout. It'll be a quick video in the D&D area, y'all. D&D area. Don't forget, go over to that stuff. Get your aprons. Ooh, so over to that store. Get your aprons, guys. Guys, look at these burgers. These are my tongues. They're flipping. Yeah. All you see is a brush. And guys, guess what? Remember I said, you got to season. You got to season both sides. Did I hear my family in the background? Dropping the flavors. Like an egg.
Girl.
How do you do that machine? Locking the flavor. On the air. Just like that. All on the onion, on everything. Because you want everything to be what? Seasoned. Yeah, they cooking. I'm gonna get my shredded lettuce. I got shredded lettuce. I got beefsteak tomatoes, because I love the big tomatoes. I got my American cheese. Yes. We're gonna put this together, y'all. Y'all gonna like it. Just they waiting in the background. They waiting in the background, y'all. And onions too. I don't mind onion flavor. They just won't be. Now because this on a medium now, they just won't be on my what? On my sandwich. My nephew on his way over. My two nephews, they about to get in the studio and record. Mm-hmm. And then they gonna smell this food. I think they gonna smell this food. Okay, guys. My burgers is done. So, I'm using a sub roll. This is Italian sub rolls. Whatever sub rolls you wanna use, use the hard ones or the soft ones. The first thing we gonna do, go ahead with your favorite mayonnaise. Your favorite mayonnaise. And Sam Jane and Sam, who could taste of what? Miracle Whip. Even though I didn't want Miracle Whip. I know I got some mayonnaise in there, but my son said, ain't no mayonnaise in there. All right. So let me do what? Spread this out. Spread this out, y'all. How much condiment, mayonnaise, mustard, whatever you want on your sandwich. Good enough for you, right? Yes. Think I got some ketchup around here somewhere. I don't know where it's at. Okay. I never can, you know the old saying, you can't never find anything when you're looking for it? And I know I got ketchup, but if you want ketchup, use ketchup. I can't find the ketchup. I bet you somebody's room. I'm going down with some what? Lettuce. Some shredded lettuce. Remember, this is your sandwich. Make how you want to make it. I love beefsteak tomatoes. So, I had this good looking gorgeous tomato, right? One down. It's going down in the DM, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all our curve. Y'all, I ain't gonna lie. Mine's gonna be better than Subway. Not Subway, than the carryout. Our local Chinese carryout. They're called Chinese carryouts. Mine's may be better. All right, I'm gonna go in. I ain't ready for that burger yet, right? Them onions. This is for Andrew, y'all. He waiting on this. So he okay. Onions, mom, onions. Yes. I got the onion. Now, what they do is that they cut the hamburgers in half so that they could fit on the sub roll. Because again, they don't use fresh ground beef. They use what? They use beef patties. And they cut them in half so they could fit on the sub roll. Just like that. It's quick, it's simple, it's easy. Now, look what I got cooking over here. You know, they gotta have some fries, right? Look at that. So I dropped some crinkle fries, the best fries you can have, y'all, crinkle fries, the best fries you can. Look how I'm sweating in this kitchen. I ain't playing. It's too hot. Too hot to be cooking. Y'all, that's a lot of what? Outdoor video. We be right back. I want to plate this sandwich with some what French fries and let you guys see the end result. Cheeseburger sub from the carryout. Okay, Sun Squad. I'm gonna drain the fries, salt and pepper them, and down they go. Where they stop. Yeah. So this is a classic cheeseburger sub in a DMV. You can put peppers, anything. Anything you want on it. I found the ketchup. That is a classic cheeseburger sub with some crinkle fries. It is a Thursday. This is dinner, lunch, whatever they want to call it. But I am out. See you in my next video. Don't forget to get your merch at SoberTeeth.store. Please thumbs up this video. This is a cheeseburger sub done my way. In my home.